Three.
You have it? Let me just video it.
Okay.
Now is the fourth day after treatment. Antibiotics. And wait now. You see that he's no more gasping for breath compared to the other video where his mouth opens up. This one is extremely active. It's a hyperactive terrapin. And now you can see that he's much better with no open mouth breathing. So yeah, have you got the video? Let's see the video of him swimming with his the other, how many? Two, right?
Yeah.
Let's see, let's see the beautiful, you see the tank, so beautiful, you can see them swimming. Two of them, right? Three. They eat live fish, This aquarium tank is very big. Very big, big for them, which is good. They eat shrimps, right?
Yeah, that's right.
They're beautiful. Yeah. The most beautiful video,
So it's when they're hungry.
Yeah. And this is only one out of three, right? With respiratory problem, gasping. So, one possibility is a smoke. The brother smoked nearby him, is it? The brother smoked near him?
Yeah, the brother smoked near him.
Near him. And then the other two not affected.
The other two not affected.
So possibly he inhaled the smoke and then went to the lungs, so he couldn't breathe, but now he's much better. How come the other two not affected? Now, so you see the food is a variety, so you can see the shell is quite hard, and the pattern is unusual in the sense that the other don't have this pattern. The other red-eared slider, you see the pattern. The other two also the same pattern, right?
Yeah,
the shell.
Same. It's quite different. I think it's normal.
No, it's probably.
The other one is expensive.
Why? Different pattern? Same pattern.
Different pattern.
Different also. They come from where? We don't know. America or.
I think it'll be America.
Or Malaysia or Thailand. Okay, beautiful, So this one must quarantine for another month. No swimming for him. And give antibiotics 7 days. And then probably the fish, you'll have to see whether any white spot or not. Parasites. If not, then don't give a live fish. Give the shrimps and others, which is probably preserved, Other than that, normally the pellet should be good. Good quality pellet should be alright. Yeah. What brand is that?
It's Tetra.
Tetra
is for the shrimp, and one more is baby pellets. Can't remember.
Yeah, but beautiful. You can see the shell.
It's quite expensive.
Yeah, the quality is there. You can see the shell. It's hard and clean. There's no white spot. The others have white spot now.
No.
Don't have. They are very clean. But he's too hyperactive. The others hyperactive?
Yes.
Why? They're trying to escape.
Maybe they're trying to escape.
So go for another 7 days of antibiotics.